I've been considering breast augmentation since I was 18. I had two children, so it went from having okay boobs to none at all. Went with with Dr. Donaldson's office and his staff, and they were amazing. I can't say enough great things about them. I even bragged to people randomly at the store or at the bar. But I love them now. I can't wait for bikini season, and that's it.